hunting in the marine reserve just behind us. And their aim is pretty much to get big and fat. And they'll head south at the end of winter. Breeding colonies down there. They'll hunt in the morning and evenings, and then just during the day they'll just sleep in the crops. There's only about three of them down here at the moment. We don't get probably more than six at a time.